preparations underway across the country ahead of Monday's total solar eclipse.
Yeah, state leaders in the path of totality bracing for an influx of tourists on Monday. WGN's Alyssa Donovan has more on the official advice that's being given to travelers.
Lots more people in the path this time. So potentially, scientists are saying this should be the biggest eclipse crowd for totality ever in North America, given the major cities it's passing over.
Monday's solar eclipse will briefly bring darkness to parts of North America, the path of totality passing from the southwest up through the northeast. State leaders along the path expecting hundreds of thousands of tourists.
The 2024 total solar eclipse has been deemed one of the largest mass travel events of our lifetime.
In Indiana, a state of emergency has been declared, and police are advising travelers to pack emergency kits in their vehicles, warning of possible delays on the interstates between 4 to 6 hours.
Do not stop on the roads. Do not stop on the side of the roads, on the interstates, or otherwise. You put yourself in extreme jeopardy. You put our public safety officials in extreme jeopardy.
In Ohio, state leaders are activating the Emergency Operations Center. Officials from several state agencies will be on hand, and the National Guard is set to be on standby throughout the weekend leading up to the event.
Our local communities have been working to prepare for this influx of visitors, but there's no way around the fact that there will be incredibly heavy traffic and very large crowds.
Experts say that if you don't want to travel to the crowded path of totality, you can still experience the eclipse in a partial phase.
The partial phases are going to spill over into almost everywhere in North America. So everyone is going to have a chance to see part, if not all, of the sun obscured on April 8th.
And here in Illinois, the eclipse is set to be visible over about 128 miles of the state. The path of totality following a diagonal line from Carbondale to Mount Carmel in southern Illinois. IDOT says they are expecting up to 200,000 visitors in that area. And the next solar eclipse visible in the United States will be in 2044. So it's going to be a while before you can see this again.
Okay, a lot of people trying to find those glasses this weekend, right? Okay, thank you so much, Alyssa. In the meantime, you can join us for our coverage of the April 8th eclipse. Our own Tom Skilling will be back to enjoy the rare celestial event. Demetrius Ivory, Mike Jansen, they will all be in the path of totality, and we'll have additional reports from around our area. Our coverage begins just after the WGN Midday News on Monday at 1 o'clock. You can watch live on WGN TV, WGN Plus, and on WGN TV.com/live.